When we tried Nick Digiovanni's Sour Patch Vodka, I told you that I created the most incredible cocktail with it. Okay, I made some crushed ice, then in a chilled highball glass, squeezed fresh lime juice. Since watermelon pairs perfectly with mint and cucumber, I added a mint sprig, poured about 2 ounces of Sour Patch Watermelon Vodka, then added more crushed ice and filled it up with a cucumber soda. Stirred all ingredients and garnished with some mint.
Ah!